There's no place that I feel more at home than right here in the Victory Pro Wrestling ring. And for the last year, someone's been knocking on the door at my home trying to take my spot. Mr. Tibbs, you look around here and you see that everything I stand for is Victory Pro Wrestling. Everything about Victory Pro Wrestling is what I embody. That's why I'm the champion, and that's why I am where I am, at the top of the mountain here. Mr. Tibbs, for a year now, you have had everybody in your little crew trying to take me down, trying to chip away at me, and it hasn't worked. So you know what? April 12th, we stepped in the ring, we went face to face, and I got disqualified because of your goons. I'm begging the fans, please, please, May 3rd, put a steel cage around my home. Please, keep everybody out, but more importantly, keep us in. Mr. Tibbs, when you and I are enclosed in this cage, there'll be nowhere for you to go. There'll be no shortcuts for you to take. We're gonna find out once and for all who is the better man, who is the best in Victory Pro Wrestling, and who belongs at the top of the mountain that I built.